tell you a few things about her. She was born right here in Grand Island in 1876, and her mother was an activist against slavery and a leader in the women's suffrage movement, which was giving women the right to vote. Her father was the first lieutenant governor of Nebraska. So Edith and her sister Grace both grew up with interests in public welfare and social problems. They both went on to do a lot of important social work. Edith played an important role in establishing social work as a profession. She was the dean of a major American university. She worked on the mistreatment of immigrants, women's rights, and child labor laws. So she was a very important woman in the area of social work. And it's pretty cool that she did that in a time when women couldn't vote yet. She retired back here to Grand Island in 1952, and our library was named after her. She passed away in 1957, and she's still recognized as one of the most important figures in American social work. So just so you know who we're celebrating today.